Oh, yes, my absolute favourite. And once again, Vic Joseph, my picks from the very beginning of the Dusty Cup.
These two,
the dominant duo.
It pains me.
Say it again.
It pains me to say.
One more time.
I'm not going to do it.
Oh, well, you heard it, folks. Wade was right.
But there's no doubt Kai Gonzalez made history this past Sunday.
Welcome, ladies. This is all yours. How are you guys feeling right now? We feel awesome. Crushing the competition will always take our breath away. But moments like this are why we do this. And we were by far the best tag team in that tournament. So it's no surprise that we...
Well, speaking of surprises, Dakota Kai, Raquel Gonzalez have earned an opportunity at the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, and they are here on NXT.
Dakota Kai and Raquel, they just won the first ever Women's Dusty Cup. On that night, they were on the right side of history.
Oh, nice. Now they get to face us.
And on that night, they will be on the wrong side of history.
Okay.
The wrong side.
Hey, Raquel, I know you weren't here when these two were here, so let me introduce you. This is Naya. She's big.
And I beat you up.
And this is Shayna.
Introduction.
She ran away after Rhea beat her ass.
Really? The same Rhea Ripley that I beat in a Last Woman Standing match?
One and the same! One and the same!
Ah, see, this is the same old Dakota Kai. Crying and whining, scared, just like when I broke your arm.
I'm not the same person I was. But if you want to find out firsthand, I will happily kick your head off.
Changed since you left, Shayna. You don't run this place anymore, Chiquita. We do. And in 2 weeks, when we face the two of you for those women's tag team championships, we're going to make sure you know that.
Ladies, 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 let's all just take it down a notch. Just like simmer down. It's real spicy in here. I came here to honor the great Dusty Rhodes. I had the pleasure of working with Dusty while I was here in NXT. And when I closed my eyes, I'll never forget him telling me, "Baby, you are one big, beautiful, badass bitch." And you know, he was right. I am the biggest, baddest bitch. And Shayna and I are are the most dominant force in all of WWE.
Naya?
Right.
Yes. Dusty Rhodes, God rest his soul. He never met me.
Yeah. Totally.
Yeah. Well, either way, in 2 weeks, March 3rd, we're gonna come here on your home turf to humiliate you.
Cuidado, hermosa. Be careful with what you say. Because I'm going to take that boot and shove it so far up your hole,